am mounting the brake caliper. I am making a chain tensioner. And attach the fuel tank. So I mounted the brake caliper and I mounted the cable. Yes. And I'm now going to make a chain tensioner because the chain is a bit loose. Now gonna punch this thing out so that this bolt can slide. So this is the chain tensioner. I'm gonna weld it on. It's gonna be something like this, a bit higher, but yep. Chain tensioner is on. Works pretty good. As you can see, it can go higher for more tension, but I think this is good. The chain tensioner is pretty much done, but I'm now going to weld two washers on here so that the fuel tank can sit on there. I have the two washers welded on and it sits pretty straight. But what I'm now gonna do is making a support for under here. Because yeah, that is not really, really strong. Okay, I welded the support under the tank and the tank is pretty solid. So what we're now gonna do is attach the fuel line to the carburetor and maybe we can go for a ride.